Hey everybody, Fire Badger Dawn here. I want to show you really quickly how to add cash money to your Cash app. And that way you can purchase crypto really quickly and easily. So you're going to do this with your local Walgreens or 7-Eleven store. But let me show you the process really quickly. I recorded a quick little phone record. So I'm going to go through the steps and I'll pause as necessary to explain anything. So here is my Cash app. This is what it looks like. You can download it to your phone and let's see what happens. So it opens. I'm going to click this little house over here. Okay. Then I'm going to go to paper money. What's going to happen is it's going to pull up a map. I'm going to pinch in. I'm going to try to find the nearest Walgreens that does this for me, or 7-Eleven, as you can see, maybe some other locations, but I'm just going to pick one that's near me and click on it. And what happens is it's going to show you the barcode here. You got to click show barcode. And I'm going to show this to the cashier when I get to Walgreens. I'm going to give them some cash. It's a dollar fee per transaction. There's limit one transaction per barcode. I have to do $5 minimum to deposit to my Cash app. The deposit is up to $500 per transaction, $1,000 in 7 days or $4,000 every 30 days. So if you want to do a $1,000 deposit to your Cash app, you could do a $500 transaction, and then you could go through Cash app again and get another barcode. You just go through the same exact process, get a different barcode because this can only be used once. And that's really all there is to it. You're going to click done when you're done showing the cashier the barcode and giving them the cash. And that's it. It's going to show up in your Cash app as a deposit. And you'll be good to go to use that to actually purchase your crypto through Cash App. Hope that helps. Thank you so much. We'll see you on the next video.